Its internal organs are all permanently inverted. In fact, it's so good at hanging on to a tightrope that it can no longer walk erect on the ground. And that can be a bit of a problem, because sometimes the vines and creepers of the jungle are not as well designed as the sloth. Luckily, the sloth is an excellent swimmer. The sloth is number 9 in the countdown, because it's not easy being a daredevil when your world keeps crashing down around your ears. Making a splash on the high wire is a risky business for both sloths and humans.